Todd, why don't you, let's ask you first. Okay. What kind of photography do you do for those listeners that do not know?
Okay. I primarily specialize in like fashion photography. I deal a lot with models, actors and actresses doing headshots. And I'm also pretty heavily involved in pageantry as well. So I am the official photographer for the Miss New Hampshire Outstanding Teen, which is the teen part of Miss New Hampshire, which Sam is Miss New Hampshire. So that's pretty much what I specialize in.
And did you start out this way?
No.
As a photographer myself, I know you got to kind of start.
Yeah, you got to kind of start somewhere. Well, I actually started out, believe it or not, as a pet photographer. And I learned quite a bit in doing that. It was a lot of fun, very challenging. And how things kind of change was I was at the trade show, and I had a friend who was owns a salon, and she had asked me if we wanted to share a booth together, and so I said okay. And so she decided that she was going to do hair and makeup for some girls and asked me if I would want to take some shots. So I said sure, and everything kind
of
snowballed.
First of all, you are co-founder, CEO, all sorts of everything.
I am the CEO of Integrity Health Coaching Solutions. Our company initially started off as a women-only health coaching facility where when I looked at the fitness industry as a whole, I recognized there was a huge hole in the industry that people were buying memberships and joining fitness centers but were never given the guidance to accomplish what they set out for in the first place. This is one of the reasons why I had invented the Integrity model was because I knew that once joining the facility, there was so much that went on after the fact that we would have to help people understand what exercise prescription was. So in other words, creating a program that fit the individual's needs and capacity. And secondly, designing a nutrition plan that was calorically correct so they would eat the right proper amounts of food so they could accomplish their goal in the end. And as an end result, just like Samantha,
your story is amazing to me. Oh. It really is. And we, very short, I just met you yesterday, you know, photographing the New Horizons walk, the team. You were so gracious. And you have it with you, the beautiful crown with her sash. And we said, Sam, could you come in the middle of the team? And they'll love it. And poor Sam, you know, she was my anchor, the anchor for the team. And for anybody that doesn't understand, an anchor is the middle person who we, you know, how do you explain that, Todd? The anchor in a photograph, just to get the symmetrics of the, you know, when you got a big group.
Yeah, to make the shot. You obviously, yeah.
She's the anchor, and everybody was clamoring to get around her.
Of course.
We ended up having to get the bullhorn to try to get crowd control. But you were so gracious, and after the team went out on their walk, we were talking, and you were talking to Annie, my daughter, explaining how you got where you got to. Would you please explain to the young women and moms out there how you got to where you are today, Miss New Hampshire?
Sure. Well, I really had never even thought about competing in pageants. I really didn't understand what they were for, or what their real purpose was, until I was a senior in college. So this is 2 years ago, 2012, or maybe 1 year. Senior in college.
Time goes by
anyway,
fast, doesn't
yes.
it? Especially when you get out of college.
And a professor of mine had mentioned that I should compete for Miss Boston. And I was just really freaked out and I just thought it was weird and just didn't really have any interest in doing it until he mentioned that I could win scholarship money. And I knew graduating, I've graduated with over $50,000 in student loans, that, you know, maybe I should give this a try. There's no entrance fee in the Miss America organization. The gown that I won Miss New Hampshire in was under $300. And a lot of the stuff that I used for the competition was either donated to me or I bought my... Thank you.